Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Korbut. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesnitsky bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
Quit shaking. The manual says it's the red wire.
So that's the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Piss your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit.
Along! Enemy here!
What about the dead?
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you!
Yes, sir.
Ivan, stay! Did you take care of the rats? I want them all burnt!
Commander, we're not Nazis. Shooting is one thing, and then burn people alive.
What do you mean, people? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department
handle
them.
What? What?
Someone.
Somewhere.
What the hell?
Anyone see him? No!
Who the hell is there?
Well, I have to cut down the drinking. And everything else, I guess. Smoke would be great.
Attention! Enemy close!
He isn't going anywhere. We're going to find him.
What do they want?
Probably the usual shit about safety precautions.
As if we didn't sign in the book.
We did, so what good is that? One asshole got run over by a crane last week.
No, he lost an eye when a cable broke.
That was last month. I'm talking last week.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety like that.
That's my line. Who's gonna work if everyone is out of commission?
Well, yes. I wish they'd fix that damn radio or something. It makes me uneasy, you know?
Who's there?
Hey! Hey!
Who's
there? Enemy near!
One moment. Here. I'm ready. Standard. Okay, ладно.
Hey, what the fuck was that?
Who's there?
What the fuck? Someone there.
Hey, okay.
Nominal.
Normal.
Hey. Looks like.
All right. One moment.
you accept the delivery and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where did you put the goods?
Wherever I had space left. Top shelves, mostly.
Can you be more specific?
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder. There's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Pester the other guy when he arrives.
All right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
What up? What?
Look, I have the list here stating that there's supposed to be 7 barrels and 11 crates. Should be the case if it stated that. The shoe does not lie. We have to make sure when we take the crates, I'll count the barrels.
Whatever you say. Let's cross-check it later, huh? Just in case we miss something.
Sure thing.
Why, within a decade, we could win back the world we lost on this field.
Thank you.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Yeah. They should be coming back from the war soon.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. There's the machine gun, the searchlight, your comrades are around. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes blood.
Why not burn those webs?
We do that all the time. In a couple of weeks, the damn beast had everything covered with that shit again.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and be done with it.
And what if we have to get to Venice fast? How will we go there? Take a train to Hansa territory? We get it. The only way is to keep that damn watch there.
Hey, what the fuck was that?
That was no fucking spider.
What then?
How should I know? It looked like a human, with a large bag at that. But when I lit the place up, there was nothing.
Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
Maybe. But somebody is stealing the parts and food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way, the brass better not hear you talking.
Who is it?
Crap. What was that?
Enemy near!
Sorry,
cheating!
stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?